whose next album reaction dropped on our Patreon, guys. It's available, and if you want to support us, if you want to check it out, go ahead in the Patreon link in the description. Meet you there. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the channel. Today we have Peter Frampton for you,
which is special request by our dear friend Rene from US. Thank you, Rene, so much.
Thank you so much for requesting this. And let's straight jump to the reaction.
Let's go, man.
I can't wait. It's 15 minutes long. It's quite a journey. And let's talk more music. Let's go. This is live, but without the video. It's kind of odd, but '70s, bro.
Yeah, our favorite. quality is amazing.
This is so nice, I mean...
There are many jars, dude, many. Yo.
Bob Mayo on the keyboards, Bob Mayo!
Don't stop playing!
He needed that credit.
Do you feel like you do?
Yes, I do.
Do you feel like we do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. Do you feel like we do? Get back.
I feel different, man. I've never felt like this before. I feel completely different right now.
Otherwise, impossible, dude.
I have chills now. It's burning my body, man. So nice. This was the best era of music. Remember this, guys. Never forget that. It does get better, man. This is something else, man. This is not normal. This is Talk Box, I believe. This is what the hell, man.
I'm imagining this on stage.
This is pure art. This is pure art, I swear to God.
I think it's the instrument, I hear it.
I think it's the effect on the guitar.
Yeah.
Is it guitar?
Shit!
This is so cool, man. This freaks me out. He's talking now, are you kidding? He's talking now.
Yeah, he's talking to you.
This is ahead of its
good
time.
Good guy, he said.
So much passion in this performance, it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
It's off the charts, I swear.
Each detail.
It's like winning something, you know, this feeling, man, this feeling I have right now.
Celebration.
Fuck's sake, bro, this is so cool. Sweating right now. He hates the guitar. What? Absolutely killed it.
That's incredible, dude. Wow.
This was insanity, man. This was straight fire, man. It set fire on me.
From where to start, dude? From where to start?
Wow, man. I'm not exaggerating a word right now. This was one of the top 10 best songs ever made.
One of the top 10 reactions that I'm enjoying so much.
Yeah. It's been a very long time. I have not enjoyed like listening to a song, and I'm completely honest right now, as much as I can. It's been a very long time. I have not enjoyed the song as much as I did today.
And I wasn't expecting a song like 14 minute song, which would not bother me like even 1 minute for 1 minute. But no, because they did like everything new, like each minute, you know, like they changed the song like every time. And we were not watching the show actually. And I imagined myself, like I was closing my eyes and I was there.
Dude, I completely lost my like control over myself. It's like, you know, someone was with a flamethrower, this band in front of me, and set fire on me. I swear it felt like this, man. Yeah. I was burning. I'm so hot right now. I cannot see.
Wow,
here,
this man. Music is something special, dude.
70s
always
is the
different.
Best era of music. 70s,
yeah,
it does not get better. It never will. That was the only era. 70s was the only era that mattered in terms of music, in my opinion. And that's my complete honest answer, guys.
Yeah.
As much as I love 80s, 90s music, nothing top 70s, nothing will.
Musically, it was
musically,
like the top level, dude.
Like, in terms of creativity, how many bands were out there who were just top tier bands?
Yeah.
It's absolutely insane. Every instrument, like in 80s, they start like reducing drums like significantly in songs, you know?
Yeah.
Just the performance of drums.
Exactly.
But in 70s, everybody was shining in a band. You know, everybody
even regular bands were like one of the best songs like each month.
Every day was a stiff competition. Every single day, man.
Yeah,
it's what I've just listened, bro. I mean, seriously, man. When I will be editing this video, I'll be laughing at myself because I could not just control myself. It was like
charts. I was in shock, dude. Really,
this middle part, I mean, okay, in the beginning it was fire, but that middle part, when it slowed down, when this talk box or whatever came out, like I don't know, but he made it sounds like it was a guitar sometimes he was speaking through that.
Exactly.
And I was shocked. I still cannot recognize what instrument
it
was.
And for the first time, like I thought it was like Gilmore is doing
box,
like
talk box. That's called, I believe, talk box, you know, when it makes some weird
sound
noises,
like,
you know, weird
like, sound like this. Yeah.
It sounded like this.
But then it sounded like guitar because there were some notes like you can take it vocally, you know,
exactly.
Like you should be very precise and very high level vocalist, you know, like to do that. But sometimes it was like guitar, sometimes it was like vocal.
Maybe it was both, you know, and he was just exchanging. I don't know, man. I'm completely lost when it comes to understanding that. But
that's why we have the subscribers,
dude. We have subscribers. If you guys saw this live show in person, please let us know in the comments below. It's really unfortunate it didn't have a video. It's really unfortunate,
it's
guys,
so
because to hear it one thing, but to see it completely another. And if I saw this, I would be like...
And also, I caught some stuff from the Who, actually, when he started singing like with the scream or something.
I don't know.
It reminded me of that. And also, there were some... When they calmed down, it was like Dire Straits, Sultans of Swing. And
you mentioned
like,
I think.
When it became like lower and this drum, slow drum was came in, and it was so cool, dude. I don't know. Now I can't remind everything because it was like 14 minutes and they changed everything in the song. We will definitely listen to it like many times in the future. Rene, thank you so much.
Oh, Rene, thank you. I mean, I'm speechless, man. I don't know what else to say, what else to add. I seriously can't, man. I mean, sometimes you just can't talk. Sometimes you don't want to talk more, man. And that's it.
If you like the video, like the video. Also subscribe to our channel, guys. Check out our Patreon, link is in the description.
Yes, exactly, guys. And thank you, guys. And
thank you. Good luck.
Goodbye.